Lubbock Christian Eagles looking to stay undefeated, hosting Fort Worth Temple. Second play of the game, LCHS on D. Ball tips, Sonny Torres nabs the interception. That's Eagles ball. Back the other way, backs Townsend, fumbles the snap, but who cares? Doesn't matter. He picks it up, runs right through the Temple. 8-0 Lubbock Christian after the two-point conversion. He ran right through the Temple because their name is Fort Worth Temple. On defense again, Fort Worth Temple hands it off, but the fumble, Carson Leatherwood is Johnny on the spot, or Carson on the spot. Another turnover, an aerial assault this time. Townsend drops back, throws it to Connor Lack. There's another Lack. Everyone should be afraid of that one. 16-0 after that. Eagles win this one. Not as bad as 70-0, but they do down Fort Worth Christian 59-0, regardless of what the scoreboard says. Lubbock Christian did win that game 59-0.